STT.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Dumas, recreation scientist, and I can grow plants without soil. Would you like to learn how? Let's learn. Today we are here at Urban Ag Lab at Bowen Greenhouse to talk about technology. We are here to take a look at how growing food in an aeroponic process is different from growing plants in traditional soil gardens. In your traditional soil garden, you need good soil. Good soil lays the groundwork for healthy plant growth. But more often than not, the unaltered soil you find out in your backyard hasn't quite gotten to good yet. Most yard soil doesn't have quite the right texture or enough organic matter, like compost or manure, to effectively grow plants. Something like this is what you find in your backyard. But crumbly, full of organic matter soil retains moisture, yet drains well, such as this, nice, soft, moist soil. All of which you can learn how to manage and have a great garden. But today's technology has provided new ways of gardening. And today we take a closer look at growing food in a garden tower. Now the garden tower we are using today is from a company called Juice Plus, which you can look up online, and it's fantastic. What makes growing in a garden tower technology is the process in which it works. First, the process begins very similar to a traditional garden. However, there's no soil involved at all. We use a growing cube like this that's made out of rock wool. What is rock wool?
Rock wool is a growing media made from the natural ingredients basalt rock and chalk. It's then melted at 1600 degrees into a lava, which is then blown into a large spinning chamber, pulling the lava into fibers like cotton candy. Once the fibers are spun, they are then compressed into a cube shape that can easily absorb water.
So now that you know what rock wool is, we place a seed, just like this one, into the rock wool cube. And after placing the seed in the pod, we use a natural material called vermiculite to gently cover the seed. What is vermiculite?
Vermiculite is made from compressed dry flakes of a silicate material which is absorptive and spongy, acting like soil.
After a few weeks of germinating, the seed will grow and become a seedling about 2 inches in height. Now each small seedling is ready to be transplanted into the garden tower. And this is where the technology really comes into play.
First, the tower garden is an aeroponic technology. Aeroponic systems use water, liquid nutrients, and a soilless growing medium to help quickly and efficiently grow more colorful, tastier, better smelling, and incredibly nutritious produce. There is a 20-gallon basin that holds water and where a specially formulated mineral blend solution is combined that will keep plants nourished. Inside the basin is a small pump that allows this nutrient-filled water to be pushed upwards through a tube to the top of the garden tower. At the top of the tower is a plate with small holes. Water pours through each hole that is lined up with a specific plant pod, ensuring an even distribution of highly oxygenated water to each plant root. Each week, water is then tested for pH balance, ensuring an acidity level of 5.5 to 6.5. This is the optimal pH level for best growing conditions.
And there you have it. It's easy to garden, whether you grow plants in soil or with new technology. Gardening is fun and a great way to grow vegetables. Thank you for joining me today.
STT.